What is going on, everyone? My name is Flauta. This is We Happy Few, the Maidenholm update. And We Happy Few is a survival horror game in a dystopian society where everyone is out to kill us because we are not taking the drugs that the government is brainwashing us with. Now, I have played this game way back since the alpha first came out, and I have to say it has come a very long way. And now I'm happy to be bringing this update to you guys, in which they're promising us new islands, new missions, there's overhauls of certain things, and the shelter has updates. And honestly, I'm just extremely excited to be playing this, and I hope you guys enjoy this. So let's go right into it. I actually started a file up to see that my graphics were gonna look good, and we're gonna be playing on a downer with Second Wind, and we are skipping the prologue because almost everyone has seen that by now, and if not, you can easily find a video for that online. So let's go. Now, I'm actually really excited to see what kind of new craftables or missions there are going to be. I know that the original, for it being an alpha, it had a lot of really good content, and I'm thinking that most of the bugs that plagued me back then are still not going to be an issue still. I know that there were a lot of problems when this first came out, like I could not get past many of the quests. But just a fair warning, there's going to be a lot of spoilers in this, so if you haven't played it yourself and are looking to do so, make sure you go and check it out before you watch this video. Then, here we go.
Christ, where am I? Please don't say the Garden District. Shit.
Now let's see, is the guy that's down here going to still be down here trying to kill me, or am I good? Looks like I'm good and everything is all dandy. Let's see, inventory is empty. Now, is there, something I'm curious about is that I need a suit to blend in with the wasteland people.
Can I just borrow these?
Wow, he has a good amount of stuff. Teabagged him by accident. Oh, wow. Okay, I thought that was locked, like, for good. Ooh, so the... Okay, I missed that box. When I played this last, seems as if they actually do give you the materials to make yourself a good suit and turn him off. Let's see. Is there anything else we can search back here? Doesn't seem like it, and I know there's nothing really back there, so we're gonna close that so nobody sneaks up on us. Got the bathroom, go toilet diving, you know, it's my favorite pastime in life, and we are set, finding a lot more things than I, that glass bottle that was glitched there, than I expected. Awesome, new recipe unlocked. Huh, he has a hat now. Last time I played this, he didn't have a hat. He just looked like the Sasquatch. Alright, let's see here. We don't really want all of this. If I remember correctly, we can actually craft from... If there's something in our stash, we can use it to craft even when we're not at home. That's what I remember. That might have changed. I hope not, though. Let's see. Keep the bandage. Keep the apple cloth strap, little bits. Okay, that seems good enough. Let's go ahead and make our new suit so that we can blend in better with the crowd. Just unequip that. Go to survival. What do we need? Oh my gosh. So, okay, never mind. I thought we had the stuff to make a new suit, but apparently I can't just tear up the suit. I actually need a kit to tear it up. Whatever. Wait, first, what can we make? Lockpicks. Always need lockpicks. You know, it's a picture of a bobby pin. I wonder, like, is he actually sitting there and carving a bobby pin out of those little bits? Wow, and yeah, I cannot wait to see what is new, because this game is beautiful. I love the way this game looks. Full up on water. Got our main quest that we have always had. But what I'm curious about is what we're gonna do, since we have a nice suit and we can't have one of those out here. I know I probably missed it somewhere, like, you know, they always give you what you need, but who knows. Okay, and I want you guys to leave me a comment and let me know what you want to see, and I am going to be doing some exploring on my own, but if there's something you guys want to see, I'll be happy to make that one of the priorities when I'm making the episodes for this. Going to go and check out whatever you guys want to see.
Infinite.
At least we're alive, right?
She does not look happy to see me. I am a very out of place boy in this town. I can't.
I bet those clothes keep you so nice and warm.
Yeah, they do. Yeah, I'm really worried that we didn't get a suit that's gonna match this place. Which I probably missed, like I said. But we'll just have to suck it up, right? It'll make the game more challenging. Ooh. I think that's one of the pieces we need for the suit. We're getting closer. Oh, that bench with a person sitting on it. I thought that was a dog, like a Dalmatian or something.
Well, nothing lasts forever, does it?
Make sure. Mind the side effects.
Talk to people.
There's a big
hole
in your mention, isn't there?
I don't see... Wait, what are you talking about? I don't give you my pity. Okay, so I remember when I played this last, the way you found out where you could go in is because there were lanterns outside the houses. Now, I don't see any yet, unless that's one right there, and they've just changed the color.
Don't you look all super?
Yeah, they really don't like me here. That's not good at all. And I'm just checking here. We only have one cloth scrap. Can we make a sewing kit? We can't even make a sewing kit.
At least we have our memories, right?
Nothing in there. Ooh, this looks new. There was definitely not a cannon here before. I wonder. Can we fire at it? Oh, there's money.
Can't remember.
Okay, there were a few dollars lying around.
This too shall pass, I suppose.
Make sure we...
Didn't we go to school together? Miss Bing's class?
Sometimes.
In How are you
shadows?
Holding up?
Make sure to talk
I
to everyone.
I think I see eyes.
Ooh, grapefruit. Good, good, good.
I can hear your thoughts, you know.
Don't you look all superior?
At least there are flowers out here.
Yeah, see, it disperses them when you talk to them. Oh. Okay, so it only shoots out at night now. That's interesting. I remember when I first started, there was just gas coming out of the floor, not even a pipe. So that's nice. The little things are coming together. Not having much luck finding more than that cannon. Oh, I'm about to sock this dude.
I'm late.
Okay.
Very important date.
Never mind.
My
I'm
God,
not
it's Eric Little.
That, I don't need
I
to know how to make cocaine.
But he never ran this fast.
I keep pressing it's the wrong button to go to the inventory. Sorry about that. Let's see here. We can equip these, right? Yeah. And this, just in case we get socked.
Apple pie.
And finally, the bat. Now, Oh, okay. I'm ready. We're good to go now. Oh, and then I remember you can use these to make
stuff.
The Rose
of Gilead. Percy told me about these. They're good for wounds and things.
I like how you have to search the plant. Like, you see the flowers right there, but you have to actually search it. That's kind of funny to me. I don't want to look around out there too much. I want to bring you guys the actual new missions. Hopefully we can find something. Don't want a rotten apple. Cloud scrap, yes. Getting one step closer.
Don't hurt me! Jesus, don't hurt me! Christ! Arthur? Is that you?
Oh.
You've changed, didn't you?
We got
you
really
want the recipe,
with that.
Don't you? Here, take it. Good Lord, Arthur. I never thought you'd turn into one of those.
Are we dressed all fancy?
He's right.
Jesus
Christ. What have
Christ.
I become?
That was way easier than when I did it when the alpha first came out. I remember you had to actually kill him, and he was almost impossible to catch up to. You rotting meat. You're good.
But sometimes I can't help it.
Man. Now let's see here. Finally found a house.
It could be worse, I think.
Pain doesn't
Yo,
make
I remember
you
last
brave.
Time I came through this game, I just killed everybody.
Oh. Been a while, hasn't it?
This too shall pass.
Hello? They can't have forgotten us.
Oh, okay. People don't like me anymore. Just kill him.
I can't keep doing this.
Tourist!
Okay. Oh. Terrorist? Oh, tourist. I thought she called me a terrorist. I was like, oh my gosh.
Save a bit for the next minute.
Okay, we are so lucky. Our bat just broke. Pointy stick. We're gonna get that pointy stick. We need a weapon. Man, another bat. Shredded raincoat. Oh, that might actually help us disguise ourselves from these guys. A canteen, a rotten potato, and a branch. Pill bottle, duct tape. Oh, yes. We can actually make our new suit now. Okay, so let's hide in the corner over here. No, don't punch the wall. Let's go ahead and equip our new bat, just because it's the biggest item on us, and we don't want to have it taking up inventory space. Can we equip this?
Where are the Russians? Where are the Americans? Where are the Russians?
The Americans and the Russians. Whoops. Move that over here. I'm gonna get rid of some of this stuff too. Just like, this is a rotten potato. We do not want a rotten potato. That is not good for our stomach. Let's go ahead and upgrade our suit now, why don't we? Well, I said upgrade, but you know this is definitely not an upgrade. Okay. What? Well, that's a bug. Wait. Oh, okay, I thought we were turning our suit into that. No, but we were actually making a suit. Wow. That's kind of impressive. Dig spot. I'm down. Alright, let's see. These guys are starting to stink. We should probably get out of here before somebody comes up here. Enhanced rock. I like that. A branch and a rock. Yeah, let's do it. I know that's probably not the best move, but, you know. Beggars can't be choosers. We will definitely find some better things later on down the road. Now, before we move on, what is our status? 60s. Okay, we're in the 60s, so that's fine. Scotch. Ooh, okay, we're not taking all of this because, well, you good. Take that. Shredded raincoat. Oh man, I don't know what to take. Like, I know there's a shop, but I don't know what's going to be worth anything. But we will learn together. Let's see. We have that. Now we already came this way. Oh, jump. Okay, we fell the wrong way, but it's okay. We can run back around real quick. Okay, so this is where we just came in, right? So...
You're upsetting them. You don't want to...
Have you been sleeping all right?
I'm sorry.
Wait. This is for you.
This is my lucky day.
Where are the Americans? Where are the Russians?
Oh, pure water. Don't want that potato. I want that water, bro. Dang, and I just gave him an apple too, so I don't want to kill him. Like, he's my only friend in this world. I'm just gonna move in with him here. Okay. It's about to go down, everyone.
This won't take a minute.
Oh my gosh. Wow. Well, you guys know not to be my friend now. We really messed him up. God. Strangled him and threw him on the fire. That's terrible. Let's see. Canned grapefruit juice. This is actually going a lot better than when I played it last. Post box. Rubbish pile. Ooh. Darts.
I know how you feel.
Make sure we constantly talk to people and be friendly. Okay, so we need honey here. Let's jump over. Grab these Gilead petals. Please tell me we can go through here. Oof, I was worried that we're gonna have to run around that building. Let's see if we can find another house. We have a map, right? Wait. Have we really only been in this corner of the map? I'm so sorry. Let's try and run away. Let's go this direction. Let's see. Yeah, we're gonna go all the way down. I really love the ambient music in this. It is beautiful. It's one of those things I would listen to and then want to learn on the piano, which, you know what, I totally might do that. Let's see. Empty. I don't know if we've come this way. I think we haven't. Oh my gosh. We are searching the same streets over and over again. I am an idiot. Okay, this has to be a new area.
Well, it's time to sneak off to the cinema. I wonder what's playing.
Why'd you take the vanilla? You know it doesn't work for you. How could you forget that?
Oh. Big spot dose. Potato.
How are you holding up? Here.
Yo, take this apple.
I want you to have this.
Really?
I was never here, bro. Just take that apple. That was my last apple, so if there's anybody else up here, they gonna die. Rockin' money in the toilet. Damn, somebody must have had Taco Bell. Oh no. I'm sorry, bro. You saw me. Oh. Oh no, there's more than one person.
I can't keep doing this.
Oh, I'm bleeding.
Bandit!
Maybe I should.
Oh, I'm bleeding. We have to kill her quick. Oh.
Pace yourself, Arthur.
I need the bandage.
Except for the bandage, night. Bandage, bandage, bandage. We would never know the stars.
You know what comes out. Oh. Oh, guys. Hey, Modeline. You need a modeling harvester, though. Rancid stew. There better be something up here that was worth just killing half of these people. And I should not have been walking around with my...
Sorry to bother.
I was gonna say my gun out, but I meant my I don't even know what I'm trying to say, guys. I'm sorry. Inventory full. You gotta be kidding me. Scotch. You know what? I'm gonna drink the scotch because that's a giant item. Can we not add it onto that? I thought there was like five that you could do. Okay, so drop that. Metal bits. Nope. Do not want more glass bottles right now. But we will take another canteen. Thank you. I can still keep pushing the wrong buttons. I cannot get used to the controls. Everybody's just slept here. I just killed half the people in this house and slept in it. Let's see. Ooh, a sewing kit. Oh, nice.
You're trying my patience.
Are you kidding me? You've got to be kidding me.
Who will guard the guardians?
Is it glitched? Yo, dude, I gave you an apple. What are you doing? I didn't do anything to you. Oh, man.
And to think I used to do track and field.
I killed both of my friends. Wow. What do these do? Okay, we're gonna have to make some room. I might go back to the base and drop off like 90% of this stuff. God, there's so much stuff. Don't like it. Oh, shovel. Oh, man. We really, really need some more inventory space. Let's see. Move aside some of this. I don't know how big the shovel is, but we're going to make a big spot for it. And we're tired, so it seems like it would be a good time to go back and... Then in the morning, once we have a bunch more space...
That's Mrs. Marley. She used to live down the road.
Where's she
at? I wonder
if
she's got anything useful.
Oh, Marley.
Bollocks. I've become a ghoul.
Oh, money, money, money. I feel like Mr. Krabs over here. Carrots, money.
She must have felt so stupid falling. But she did get the safe open.
Oh, great. Now I've got a rock.
We will take a rock, but I don't want to run. I remember those being useful. We're taking it. Alright. We're about to hack this safe box. Okay. I thought it was a lockpick that we used. That is a lot of poison fog and a policeman. They look a lot different. Wow. How do we get home? Please. Please, God. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of poison fog. What the heck? Okay, so this seems like it's gotten a lot more intense.
I can't keep doing this.
Alright, I have to say I'm really enjoying this so far.
Maybe I should sit down for a bit.
We've been in here, it's where we killed everybody. Yeah, sorry if you guys wanted to see a stealth playthrough, but we've already seen what direction this playthrough's going, and it's not a good one. Just wait until I start fighting all the bobbies. Gonna be like a a mashup of like 90 deaths. Alright, go ahead and put away like all of this crap. And like I said, hopefully, I don't know why, but I really want to keep those on me, so get rid of that. We're going to keep this. Oh, and we have a lot of canteens. No, we're going to store one, actually. Keep the shovel so we can go digging in a minute. Put that away. Keep the carrots, put away the dirty bandage, put away the pointy stick. Yeah, we're getting rid of all this. Oops. Hold up. I got a little bit too trigger happy. And oh my gosh. I'm so bad at this. I can't even manage my inventory. I don't know how I didn't get killed. Okay. Ooh, nice. And I will look at that. If you guys feel like reading that, go ahead and pause the video. Same thing for this one. Oh, it's gonna be hard to pause it if I move it that fast. Definitely gonna look over those a little later. For now, let's go ahead and sleep.
Now I lay me down to sleep.
Ooh, I'm very hungry now. I didn't put any food in there, did I? I might just eat that. Nope. Alright. It looks to me like we are going to... Oh, that looks so bad. Ugh. We already have one, let's have the other.
That's awful.
Oh no. I probably just made the worst mistake in the game. Oh no, is my dude about to like barf everywhere? Please tell me he's not. Okay. I don't know if we're gonna get dehydrated if we just start puking everywhere. Oh, it just makes us dizzy. It's stressful. I have water now, though, and that is very nice. Let's move along. Oh, feeling all sluggish now. I probably shouldn't run while I'm still sick. Okay, let's figure out what direction we want to go while our dude's still feeling like crap. Okay, so we're gonna actually just run and gain some new ground because... Oh, no. No. Well... So I probably should not have run. Gonna grab a quick drink before we go. Much better. Okay. We've still got the red notification though, so I'm not sure if... Come on, bro.
I just want him to stop screaming.
If I just killed myself by eating that rancid stew, I'd be so sad. Jesus, guy. I'm dying. Are you serious? I'm not gonna eat anything until...
Am I?
Oh, no, come on. Oh, no. Guys, we've made a very bad decision here. Oh, we're cured. Okay, we are never eating rancid stew again.
It's always darkest before the dawn.
Oh man, that was probably the worst decision I've ever made. But it looks like we're gonna be okay, surprisingly. We're alive, but there went all of our food.
And tiny beds.
Okay, this is where we finished up last night.
In every house.
So, we will actually really try and make some progress. Just go marathon running over here. Oh, okay.
Shit.
Wow, this is, I know it's random generation and all, but I don't know if it's supposed to be nothing but trees and stuff in this zone. It used to be nothing but houses. Like, I don't know. There's all the dig spots. Ooh, we might hit those up before the episode is over. We did not have that many dig spots all lumped together whenever I played this last, so I'm very excited to go see what we'll dig up. What is this? Please do not take the food inside.
Oh, that doesn't look a bit like a trap.
Cool. Part of me really wants to go in there and grab that food, and part of me already knows that it's going to be a bad day if I try to do that. Well, then you may be the downer. In that case, don't worry.
Immediately excuse yourself and take your right away. Save a bit for the next minute.
Oh, man. We're going for it, folks.
Thief!
Thief! It's in the water!
Lock.
But I remember how to make a lock pick.
Oh no, it's not open. Oh no, we're cornered, guys. Can I crouch? Oh no. Oh. Okay, we can do this.
Sleep.
Oh. Stop it. Oh, come on. Oh. My bat broke and everything. Equip the stick. Can we hear some of this? Of course he stands up to throw it. Great. Let's heal real quick. Arthur. Oh, are they glitched?
We meet Dan.
Just cheesing this quest.
Fire.
I feel like that's a really bad idea to go in there, so we're gonna leave them be. Wonder if we can do anything from up here now that we've messed them up. Oh, there's like some apples and a chest, but it's locked, and I don't think my lockpick is enough. Actually, I didn't even bring the lockpick. So, we're leaving. I lost my sense of where we were going, though. Okay, here we go. Yep, here's the street again.
There are no ancient catacombs or old bomb shelters underneath our street. And of course,
I didn't think I used to do track and field.
Don't want that. Oh,
don't eat people!
What are you doing, dude?
They won't go away!
Yo, come on, lady.
Pace yourself, Arthur.
God, this is just a massacre. Nothing we want.
This one is from John Lyon.
Filthy bastards.
Dear Jack.
Put that away.
Well, I guess he's the sort of fellow to cry on the line, Mr. Lyon. Dear Jack.
Gonna take some of this stuff.
Who looks just like my wife. And she says she's my wife too. What
awesome.
Have you done with my real wife?
Nexamide, scotch, duct tape. We're not going to take the bottle because all that did last time was get us messed up, even though it was mostly my fault. We're going to blame it on the bottle. Actually, let's go ahead and drink the scotch, you know, because we just had food poisoning, might as well. Oops. You know what? Let's drink that. Oh. Perfect. Sorry, girl.
They always check your joy level and make sure that it's where it should be. Good.
Okay, you know what? We will search more in the next episode. We're gonna go and find these dig spots.
Oh, rotten.
I'm curious as to what is there. Where are they? We're getting close.
Trip is going to end. Dear Uncle Jack, I was cleaning out my garage, and I came up with a big pile of newspapers from the war. Yes, well, I'm not going to read the rest of this letter, because I know exactly what you should do. What do you do with a bunch of old newspaper? Well, it's a perfect thing to use to light a fire in your fireplace. The older and drier the paper, the better.
I'm just listening to the... Sorry, I was quiet. I was just listening to the story Uncle Jack was telling in the background, and it's kind of interesting to me. Okay, we're coming up on the spot. I'm trying to tell, it used to be really easy to find the spot, but it might not be so easy now. Do we need our shovel out? Like, do we actually have to use the shovel?
Why don't you take the vanilla out?
Okay, I don't think that's how we do it. I'm afraid I'm gonna break it after running this whole way. Oh, nice. Ooh. Double rolling pin, duct tape, metal bits, and creeper. Yo. 2% less noise. Let's go. These are a little harder to find than they used to be. It's alright though, I do not mind one bit. I actually am loving this so far. It actually runs a lot smoother than it used to. Let's see, enhanced book. Oh, enhanced rock. I already know that. Brawler though. Ooh, 1% more damage. That's pretty impressive. Probably gonna brag to the ladies about that one. I already see it, hell yeah. This is really good. Let me see, actually, I didn't actually confirm it. Yeah, see, they disappear. When we used to do it, the quest markers would actually not disappear. Oh, my bad, bro.
Whoa, tourist! You're the me!
Oh no, don't use the shovel. Oh god. I do not want to use the shovel to fight this fool. I'm probably gonna die right
Sleep.
Here.
Dream.
Oh. Oh. Alright, we're gonna take out this boy, and then we're gonna call it a day.
I can't keep doing this.
Oh, where's he at? We need his stuff. Yo, what you got? And look, it's not my fault, guys. Wait a minute. We had a nexamide pill already. We could have totally cured ourselves. Are you kidding me? God damn, guys. Alright, well, we are in the middle of nowhere. But I am going to... So this is the end of the episode. Leave a like and comment if you enjoyed the video. Give me some feedback and let me know what you'd like to see. I will be making my way to the new island eventually, but I do want to look through all of the areas again just because I'm curious as to what new missions there will be and how much nicer the game will run now.
It's probably starting to roll in about now.
Just, yeah, let me know. Subscribe and take it easy, guys. Thanks for watching.